students, I am your science teacher. In the previous class, I explained you balancing of chemical equations and I gave you homework. And for that, just I am giving you how to balance the given chemical equations. See here, CH4 plus O2 gives rise CO2 plus H2O. LHs or Hs. On left hand side, one carbon atom. On right hand side also one carbon atom. On left hand side, four hydrogen atoms. On right hand side, two hydrogen atoms. On left hand side, two oxygen atoms. And on right hand side, three oxygen atoms. Now we have to balance the above equation. Therefore, CH4 plus 2O2 gives rise CO2 plus 2H2O. What we have done? CH4 plus 2O2. O2 is one molecule of oxygen. It is multiplied by 2. And on right hand side, one water molecule is there. It is multiplied by 2. 2H2O. Next, C2H4 plus O2 gives rise CO2 plus H2O. On left hand side 2C, on right hand side 1C. On left hand side 4H. 4H means 4 hydrogen atoms. On right hand side only 2 hydrogen atoms. On left hand side 2 oxygen atoms. On left right hand side 2 oxygen atoms. So, 1 oxygen atom. And 2 plus 1, 3. 3 oxygen atoms. Now, after balancing, we get C2H4 plus 3O2 gives rise 2CO2 plus 2H2O. Next, C2H4 plus O2 gives rise CO2 plus H2O. You know how to check number of atoms on left hand side and number of atoms on right hand side. After balancing, we get C2H2 plus 5O2 gives rise 4CO2 plus 2H2O. And fourth one, BaCl2. What is BaCl2? Barium chloride plus Al2SO4 thrice. How do you read it? Al2CSO4 thrice, taken 3 times. Aluminium sulfate gives rise BaSO4, barium sulfate, and aluminium chloride. See how many atoms of barium are there? 1 barium on left hand side, 1 barium on right hand side, 2 chlorine on left hand side, 3 chlorine on right hand side, 2 aluminium, and this side only 1 aluminium, 1 sulfur, this side also 1 sulfur, 12 oxygen atoms on left hand side, 12 oxygen atoms on right hand side. After balancing, we get 3BaCl2 plus Al2SO4 thrice gives rise 3BaSO4 plus 2AlCl3. Last one, SO2. SO2 means sulfur dioxide plus oxygen gives rise sulfur trioxide. Therefore, after balancing, we get 2SO2 plus O2 gives rise 2SO3. Now you check your you have asked to balance the previous questions, and now with this you check your answers and you try to understand. To make you understand effectively, in the next class I will explain you molecules and number of atoms present in it. Thank you.